What is the sunnah way of marriage nowadays? Girl's side throws a big wedding and the boy's side does a walima next day. Is it necessary for the girl's family to do this? No. The walima is a sunnah. And it should be paid for by the groom's side. But it's a sunnah. There's nothing about it that is a fard.